Bumbo live in a box behind house on hill. Bumbo have trash, Bumbo have coin, life good. Bumbo yes. happy. That till Bumbo hear voice from above. Whoosh. That nice coin you have there, Bumbo. Whoosh. That not you coin, Bumbo yell. Go away from it. Suddenly bad guy come and take coin. Then vanish down hole. Bumbo think fast, grab trash and jump down hole after coin. Monster try and stop Bumbo, but Bumbo's smart. Bumbo use trash and fist to fight them. Nothing stop Bumbo. Bumbo want coin.
Hmm. snow, Bumbo. Sounds good. What do we got? Yes. Yeah. Let's see. Have you played either of them? Have you played either of them? Okay, so, Paper Mario has more of a storyline-esque, and a kind of, it has more of a, for the RPG mechanic, it has more of a, choose how you want to play, more defensive, more offensive, very careful, very, you know, like that. So all the badges that you have, you can combine it to like unique ways of playing and shit like that. They have a lot more content since the first release, a shit ton more like cutscenes and stuff, but the content in it, they added a lot more like extra stuff for people to do. There's a lot of like extra jobs and side quests to do and stuff like that. RPG is kind of straightforward. There's not like a lot of customizations. There's a lot of timing and like stuff that you have to do. I mean, they both have timing, but I think Paper Mario is a little bit easier. So, do you want to control more than, like, you want to control five characters? I think it's five or six characters. Or do you want to control, like, one character that you have to equip everything, and then, like, the other character that you have is just, like, kind of like a helper stuff type of thing? Manage a lot? Yeah. Yeah. I think I think Paper Mario is more of an easier RPG than the Mario RPG games, because like I said, you have to actually think a little bit about what you're doing in RPG. Paper Mario, they don't have a lot of life. It's kind of like maybe the most is like 20. I mean, there is the bosses with a couple hundred, but like, it's not like more like. Yeah. Yeah. One poop to move a tile down. Yes. Yeah. Bitches. Yep. Yeah.
Yes!
And with him's final bit of punch, Bumbo smashed Big Bad Guy into bits. Finally.
No, there's two.
Have coin.
Yep.
But Bumbo noticed a thing.
No, I have not left yet. It's on our list.
In back of room. What in there, Bumbo stink? Spider with long butt? Big long bone? Bee with magic powers? In a mystery. With no thinking, Bumbo bash open scary box. What is this? Another Bumbo? What a twist!